Let us see how to calibrate the height of the blade. Firstly, we find the setting and type in the password 123456, enter and press OK. And here, number 7, we have a saw blade diameters. From here, you type in the diameter of your blade. For example, you are using a 305 millimeter, then we change it to 305.